there for you to say your final farewell. Your friends, they are all here to celebrate your 7 years now. You serve your ladies' crew. Sunshine with all your charms and looks. Sure you'll be fine. Ripples, you've lost a few. In which your coaching team forgot to measure. Having not the more the Monday nights need someone else to run it for you. That time is yours again to choose what you do. So long, you have to stop and get a latte. Avoid green and traffic jams. I really think it's time to party. Look back, what you've achieved.
This is for you, everyone.
At least it seems a loyal Marie. And she smiled a funny quip.
Everybody!
You're every girl's dream! The full vision in your golden age.
Well done, buddy.
Yes, it was God's way.
Thank you. Let's give up for Marc Codling. Can we give a big round of applause for the writers of that new version of My Way, Marc Way, Roy, Tom, Tim, Ross, Paul.
Special mention, go ahead, welcome up. Newborn, come up.
At 1:30 this morning, this was being written. I think we've all got a lot to say to Marc. We do it in a slightly different way, and we've obviously said it by words of a song rather than actually standing up here and giving a boring speech. So, I'm not doing a speech, we've done our song. So, on behalf of all of us here, it's been a tremendous journey over the last 7 years. Mark has achieved a huge amount. Not only the dome, the synthetic clay we've got, the increase in membership. We've got a much better club. One club, Cruden. We're all one happy family. So on behalf of the club, I'd like to thank Marc Codling very much. Yeah! And a couple of little small bits that I'm